That's how Norman did it. I played with Greg Norman. First time in Durant. Guys, I'm trying to keep this watch. I'm right here coming out of P6. I stopped my right shoulder. I stopped watching. I stopped it. I go like this. I just let my arms stay open. Watch. Watch. That's how Norman did it. I played with Greg Norman. First time in Doral, 1983. Okay? 83, 84. I think it was 84. Okay? And I kid you not, after a 15 hole, he should have been 15 on the court. And he drove the ball so straight, it was amazing. And he moved his hip that far right. Look at my right shoulder over here. You just go here, that's your option. If you go like this, space balls. And then that stuck comes back behind you and your foot.
Norman looks out of reach. If that's so, who might be second?